The art, which the ancient masters of our past lived by and expressed, is a transparent state of consciousness that is a riddle dwelling deep inside the mind of humanity. From the life of Krishna to Lao Tzu, and from Gautama the Buddha to Jesus of Nazareth, onto Ramana Maharshi of the modern era, all possessed a universal axiom that secretly transforms the individual and humanity. Enlightenment is the common motif associated with such masters, either literally or in parable. Yet nevertheless, what was the discovery they acquired to facilitate this illumination? Hidden deep within the annals of time is a science that the enlightened masters revealed within themselves that brings their life into accord with the laws, patterns, and principles of the universe. The science and practice of humility outlines the knowledge of how humility itself is a direct science that an individual can live by, which aligns one with the natural function of the universe. The natural principles and patterns of the universe are not temporary phenomena that exist isolated outside of the human being, as most institutions erroneously believe. But instead, the universal principles and patterns are found within the consciousness of the individual, whether that be physical, mental, or spiritual. The principles and patterns are there for all to see in the science and practice of humility. The modern idea that we need to force ourselves upon life to be successful is actually against the flow and function of how the universe expresses itself. The science and practice of humility demonstrates how the spontaneous nature of the universe corresponds to us being receptive to all experience. And in this core teaching, it illustrates to the individual that humility is the human expression of this receptivity, which leads to the authentic comprehension of how evolution and enlightenment are intimately related.